we play Mary Lennox.
Mary is a young girl who was newly orphaned, and she's very angry, confused, and alone.
She's also the only one in the house that can see past loved ones, dreamers, and spirits.
Throughout the course of the show, she goes on a journey to discover herself
and find her forever home.
A place where I can go.
Lily. Lily is a ghost in the show, and she is Mary's aunt, Archibald's wife, and Colin's mother. A lot of her paintings are around the manor, so she's always there as a reminder of love and loss and family.
She's just such a caring and loving mom, but although she's not there because she is a ghost, she still shows her presence throughout the show.
I'm Evan DiCarlo.
And I'm Colin Eaton.
And we play Archibald Craven. In the show, Archibald is a lonely man who has closed himself off to the world due to the loss of his wife 10 years prior, and just starts daydreaming about the love of his life, Lily, and how much his life has changed and is worse without her.
Probably one of the biggest themes for Archie is mourning, letting go of a loved one. You don't want to say goodbye to them. You want to hold on to them. You want to keep them in your life.
I'm Cameron.
Hi, I'm Sam. And we play Colin Craven. Colin Craven is Archibald Craven's 10-year-old son who has been ill for the first 10 years of his life and is essentially bedridden for the majority of his time on stage. Mm-hmm.
He's introduced in the end of the first act where Mary finds him. And from then, the plot's kind of altered, but it allows it to move on.
I'm David Elliott.
And I'm Nathan Andreas.
And
we play Dr. Neville Craven. Neville Craven is the brother of Archibald Craven, and he also helps run the manor while Archie is away.
Neville has a very underhanded way about him. He's very manipulative and condescending when he talks to other characters in the show. It's interesting to see his inner self come out when he's talking to other characters.
My name is Bailey Curtis.
And I'm Michaela Dorney.
And we play Martha. Martha is the maid of Colin and Mary, and she's super spunky and inspirational.
Martha's also the sister to Dickon, and the two of them help Mary open up to her new life.
Martha sings a couple of great songs, but
we're gonna have to hold on to hear them.
Just a fly and you're from across the road. When you see a man who's raging and he's jealous and he fears that you walk through walls he's in the eye for years. But I'm not without you say, is this day?
Staff is the head gardener of the Secret Garden. He's Yorkshire. He's lower class, just like Martha and Dickon. He was Lily's right-hand man, and I would say he's the comedic relief of the character. He's an old fellow.
Hey, yo!
My name is Stephen Blinky.
And my name is Colin Higgins.
And we play Dickon.
Dickon helps Mary adjust to her new surroundings in life.
He helps her jump out of her comfort zone and develop a sense of hope and gratitude.
Dickon is basically the spring for Mary as he metaphorically changes her seasons.
He is the light in Mary's sad life by bringing joy and vibrancy to her grieving heart.
Hi, my name's Jaden Pruitt.
And my name's Cameron Mullen.
And we play Mrs. Medlock.
Mrs. Medlock is the first person that Mary meets when arriving at Misselthwaite Manor, and she's very unwelcoming and cold towards her, and she's just the perfect example of the negative energy that radiates from Misselthwaite Manor.
She plays a really big part in making Mary's life a lot more difficult around the house.
Hi, I'm Noella Egglesey.
And I'm Liliana Morales.
And we play Aya.
Aya is a very supportive and protective character over Mary.
And she follows Mary around, even though she's not alive anymore. She's able to see what she's doing and come protect her when she needs it.
I'm Cooper.
And I'm Landon.
And we play Albert. Albert is Mary's loving father and the husband of Rose.
However, due to the cholera outbreak, he died along with the many.
Though Rose's lack of love is shown greatly throughout the show.
Albert's true love towards Mary greatly inspires her adventure to find her place in happiness.
Hi, my name is Haley Collins.
My name is Laurel Burkheiser.
And we play Rose Lennox. Rose is Lily's sister.
She's Mary's mom.
And she's Albert's wife.
Unfortunately, she dies of the cholera back in Mary's old life in India.
And throughout the show, she watches over Mary as a ghost.
She has a lot of strong opinions.
She does. She kind of complains a lot. She's not the best mother.
Yeah.
Yes.
Or wife.
Or wife.
That's okay.